go to the airport and drop this off with the better car.
Let's jump in the car with Ty, I think.
Where is the airfield anyway? Dinner.
Let's see. It's a speed cross car. Let's take the cop car. I feel like driving a police car. There's a car somewhere in the world. What do you think? You think we should go and look for this car? I think we should probably go look for this car. Let's go drive around everywhere. Should have threw her tail around pretty quick. Now, where would we want to find the car? Let's go to the city. Since we're in a police vehicle anyway. I'm going to try all the quick spots first. Let me think. Where would I be if I was a car? Let's see where we can go. Let's see. Where, oh, where can this car be? Oh, where can it be? I think it might be somewhere on this. Where's that other gas station? I never did find that, you know? Let's see if that other gas station's over here. Oh, that would have been funny. Smashing it right out the bricks. Hey, what's up there? Let's go take a look. I saw something shiny.
Found you.
Oh, look at you. So you're the new car. Well, let's take you. It's an off-road car.
Ooh,
you drift like really good, man. We haven't really stopped, it's just...
Subject has got their wheels off the ground. Oof, rough landing. They're giving
yeah.
The suspension a beating, Control. Still in pursuit.
Outrage me. Try to catch up ahead.
We just took a hard hit, Control. They're trying to take us out.
Yeehaw.
Now head eastbound, approaching airfield 73.
Gone. Well, I shall say that was fortuitous.
I heard you found another abandoned car. Good.
Runner off road race track Impreza off road. More stuff. Perfect. No, we're not gonna leave the garage with this car. Let's switch it out. Definitely don't want the cop car. Let's take the truck. Oh yeah. I like how I did this truck. It's so me. Alright, that was just retarded. Retarded on my part. I should definitely have checked this out beforehand. She doesn't like the turn. Thank you. got it. Which is what I wanted. I'm gonna get no points here, eh? See? No points. Let's go to this run. I know what you're thinking, I'm taking a truck to a drift, but that's okay, I can switch cars. Happier with throwing that one around than I am the other one. Sorry, that other Nissan's not.
Legendary Stargazers, no. Run. Show us what you've got.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yikes.
Excuse me, superstar, coming through.
So I failed that one.
I am a drifting prodigy, baby.
show getting up there. But the fun part, getting back down.
Runs in a while. Performance, if I may say so.
That was hardcore right there.
I gotta say, you own the Stargazer's Run. People are noticing. You're trending online.
I am? Aces.
They connected the dots with your shift lock performance as well. Looks like you're turning into a local drifting legend.
I was always a legend. Fortune Valley is just catching up now.
Anyway, you earned a shot at my score. I'll see you on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
Are you done talking yet? Let me hit the course.
How's it going, Noise Bomb?
Awesome! That stream is getting record views because of me.
This isn't about views, Mac. We're doing this to get in the Outlaw's Rush. Stay focused.
Ty, bruv, look. This stuff is why I came to America. Just let me savor it, all right?
Okay, Mac. Go kick some ass, you superstar.
I won't even charge you for an autograph.
I would hope not. We're supposed to be friends. Alright, let's go dominate, and then... Akitimura, the Drift King. Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
Give it up, Mech. There's no way you're touching my score on the Silver Canyon All-Star.
We'll see about that. Kiss the talk spot goodbye, Drift Kid. Stay in it, Mac. Here it goes.
Do it. I'm humbled, Mac. Humbled.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. The great Aki Kimura has been taken down by the even greater Mac McAllister.
Right on. I'm astounded. It's only the beginning and you've already beaten my record.
Don't know why you're surprised. I said I would. Watch and learn, Aki.
Oh, I'm watching. That was a masterpiece. And the artist just keeps going.
No reason not to reach as high as I can.
I gotta stop taking these side bets. I only lost $1,900, but
I win all of the money.
Let's go in the middle one again.
I'm gonna go get it, baby.
You did it, Mac. You took my crown fair and square.
Just keep practicing that key, and maybe one day you can beat my score.
You should join Noise Bomb. Tour the country with us. Make some art.
That'd be amazing, mate. But I already got a crew.
Respect. I heard about your fight. Noise Bomb will be there when you need us.
Mac here.
You bastard. You are racking up the hits.
Hush puppy.
It's Hash Tiger. How did you beat my subscriber count?
I did.
I'll train night and day, Mac. And one day, I'll take you down.
Can't wait to see you try, Hush puppy.
Time to enter the dealership. There's a car I really, really want for my racing. And I'm about to get it. There she is. There she is. Not so Corvette as I was led to believe. Yes. Yes. Nice grand sport. Oh, that's nice. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot.
Godspeed, racers. This is the voice of the streets. I've gotten a bulletin direct from the streets. Bomb turned out to be a silent dud. Our man Mac took out the Drift King himself, sliding him one step closer to the Outlaw's rush. Can anybody stop him? Does anybody even want to try? To Mac, today the streets cheer your name. Drive proud.
You guys hear that? Curator said drive proud.
As if you need the ego boost.
I'm gonna print t-shirts.
Whatever. As long as I don't have to wear one.
Of course you do. You're my crew!
Let's get her back to the garage, that way I can throw some stuff on her. And then I will end it for today. Oh, sexy car. That's the name of this episode, sexy car. Oh, visual customization. Yes. I'm pretty happy with the Chevy Corvette one. Pretty happy with the stock spreaders, splitters too, and tires. No, pretty happy with tires. Brake discs, carbon ceramics all the way around. Sounds good to me. Side skirts. Let's put those on. That one on. I like that. That looks cool. Let's go for the big wang. In case you're wondering, yes, she is definitely going a different color. Let's take her for a quick run, shall we? Yes. She needs some power. Not to say that she doesn't have power, it's to say that, well, she could use more power, you know? Tuning! Yes, I shall enter the shop. Do that. See, oh, this feels much better now. Feels like it should, like Corvette.
Control 186, we're pursuing a Chevrolet Corvette. Subject is heading westbound through Liberty Desert.
All units be advised. 1 out of 6 is in code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Boom.
1 out of 6, please provide a location update.
Now heading northbound through Liberty Desert.
Copy. Now northbound through Liberty Desert.
Collision with subject. We've got a damaged unit.
Move it!
Control, I'm gonna try to pin them in.
Now heading westbound, approaching Fortune Valley Solar Project.
Copy that, out of 6.
Going for the ramp.
Copy now.
He went for the ramps. Stupid. You dumb buddy. Dumb cops. We're done. That was
adios,
easy.
Adios, boys.
Adios, boys. And with that, I shall end this episode right here. Hope you all have a good day. Take care. See you in the next one.